Good morning, everybody. Day 4, Southern Cross ride. We've just left the campsite at Rathdowney and we're heading up to John Young's boys' place, which is off Kerry Road, which is not that far. And then we're going to go a totally different route to what is planned by the organisers. Mostly because I want to get home and get all this wet gear out of my camp bag, do some washing. My riding suit is still damp from the heavy downpour from yesterday. Oh, I got wet as a shag. But I might dry out by the end of the day with this nice breeze, and hopefully it won't flipping rain. Although it's looking promising, cloud-wise, but we'll see. We're currently heading up to Innis Plain, and then we'll turn right, go over Christmas Creek, and come out onto Kerry Road before heading up to Boders Air, where we'll fill up with fuel, and then out along the Cunningham Highway, up to Peaks Crossing, Rosewood, Marburg, then onto the Warrego Highway and head west towards Toowoomba, but turn off to Murphy's Creek and up Blue Mountain Heights, turn right onto Highfields Road and head north on the A3. Next stop, Crow's Nest. Camp there for the night. This little area is known as Widgey Creek. Widgey Creek Bridge. This is my favourite bit in here, going up over this range. I've never been in this direction before, always from the other end. And you get a fantastic view from up on the hills, looking out as if behind me. Shame I can't look back. This road comes out into a T-junction and we turn left onto Kerry Road, which then leads into Boders Air. And that's where we'll fill up. this is John's son's place, Carl.
Up at the coffee shop at the intersection there, you reckon? If we can find a park now?
Yeah. And then just go round to that service station.